My name is Jessica.
And we recently graduated from the Architectural Technology program.
This is our temporary installation project that we proposed. It's called Anapausis, and we originally got the idea from another temporary installation in Germany, where they have the same concept that we do. It's a very ribbon-like installation, and you can see that there's a continuous line between each of the modules, so it looks very clean.
As you can see, it's made out of wood, which is something we insisted, since it is a renewable energy, and it's very efficient, and the pieces are made out of lumber, so it can be reused since it's a temporary installation.
I'm in the Architectural Technology program, and as a second year, it was fun to work on a very hands-on project. If I have to say a project manager type job later on, it gave me a good experience as a builder, and I got to learn many different techniques that I didn't know how to do before this project, so it was a fun project to do.
Okay, so my name is Gabrielle. I'm also a second year in the architecture program, and I think it's really great that we got to work on something that we see every day, and it's kind of like a little snippet of what we're going to be doing later in our life, but to a smaller scale. So it was a really great experience also work with an actual architect, and he gave us pointers on what to do in the future, whether it was school or work, so that was really great.
So I'm here to talk about a unique partnership with the borough of Saint Laurent, where students have an opportunity to design and build structures in the community. This year, we participated in the Decelles Shared Street project, which is going to see the street transformed for the next 3 years with temporary installations. This is one example here of a student project that involved a competition and students then later building the winning design.